We are here with Mr. Felder, and a very good afternoon to you and welcome to India, sir. If you can tell us, like, how do you see the Indian market? In that respect, how is the show going for you?
First of all, thank you for meeting you. It's a pleasure. Secondly, Indian market. Yes, the Indian market, where we are now for more than 20 years, is still a fast growing market. I see so many people here in India coming from the lower to the middle class, growing there, getting flats, getting furnitures. So woodworking is a growing market in India itself. Now, the show shows it as well, because if you see the size of the show as it has been years ago and as it is now, it's incomparable. It grew and grew and grew, and the choices you have got is more and more and more. On the other hand, the customers should rely on brands which are since a long time on the market, where they are served, where service is there. Now, this is the important thing for a customer, not only buying a machine for the cheapest price, he must run the machine and keep them for a long time, then the machine gets cheap at the end of the day. Now, exhibitional, that was the second question. On your first question, how is the exhibition for us? We were lucky this time, first time that we get a place on the floor here in the first hall. So the attention from our customer is much better than it was years before. And I have to say, I'm here only, it's the third day, and the exhibition is not over, so I can't really conclude what's going on at the exhibition finally. But so far, it's a good exhibition. So far, the attention from the customer is good. The interest of the customer is good. How good it is, we will see at the end of the day.
This is IndiaWood. We are seeing that you are highlighting your tempora edge banners. So if you can tell us, what are the main features of this tempora edge banners?
You may know that we started some years ago, 4 years ago, with the first bigger middle-sized tempora glasses here in India. Now we are coming to the middle class, to the higher middle class and the middle class. Now the higher middle class, which we call the 600 series, which are first time launched in India now, is an ideal machine for India. It's a high performance machine, very versatile, not only for big series, also you can change from work to work or from panel to panel in seconds. The size of the panel, the side thickness, you can do whatever you want. And this is the big advantage of the tempora series. On top of it, we offer on that tempora series, and this is important, a new hot air system. Now, this means a glue-less system, and that's important for the customer who don't want to use the glue. A lot of customers don't like that sticky glue having everywhere on the machine. And the new tempora series, without the hot mount, with the hot air system, where the scribe itself is bonded to the boards. In that second, when it touches it, you have got that system now. We have been successful worldwide with that system, and we brought it to a new shining light from the price side. Now, systems like that were offered in the past, but the problem was always it was far out of the range of the customer's price range. Now, we brought it down for half the price, or for even less, to a very competitive system. Now, we have suppliers for edges here on the market who offer already these edges, and the customers are not very keen on running a machine like this. Now, when you said the new tempora series, you were right, because what you have seen here is the first step. It's the upper middle class, and the middle class will follow. And maybe this takes a question away also from the future questions. What's going on in the future with you? We will extend that range of tempora series, which very high quality edge banners, on the market also in India. Important customers. Everything we do is for our customers, and they are only big when our customers are big.
So you just mentioned about the glue line and everything. If you can tell us a little bit more about the advantage and the smart plans of this tempora advantage.
Yeah, that advantage, what we said is that hot air system what we offer here. Now, we think there is a 50% future on the market on that system. The reason for that is, as I said, it's glueless, it's less sticky things on the machine, and it's very easy to run the machine, to clean the machine, to be in a better situation in your workshop with a machine like this. Now it depends also, at the end of the day, on the quantity you have. If you have not that extreme high volume quantities, this is even the best price for you. Because you may know that edge, I'm sure you know, edge are not usable forever normally. You can use them for a certain while, but when you don't use them all the time, they are out of time and you can't use them any longer on board because they won't bounce. So that advantage system is easier for the customers also to use because they're not running out of time.
That's good. And going ahead in 2018, like, what are your plans? There are so many shows coming up. We have Xylexpo, we have Holz Handwerk next week. So what can we expect?
Now, within the year 2018, we have a number of launches of new machinery. I can't, of course, say anything because the exhibition is there where we launch it. I can't cover the code of the machine, but there will be a new launch now in Nuremberg exhibition, which is taking place in 3 weeks. I only can't say that much. It will be something more around the Tempora series, an extension to that what we have got, a number of machine models. And then there is the Xylmark in Milan. So there will be more stuff of CNC machines there. Also not successor models of existing models, it's more an extension to existing models what we have got. So this is so far what I can say. In the autumn, and I don't want to get that far ahead, there will be some more in the market as well.
Thank you so much for your time, Mr. Felder. We look forward to seeing you in the Nuremberg show, and thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.